Here comes our tribal chief.
Perhaps the most dominant champion in WWE history. The head of the table, Roman Reigns.
The following contest is a triple threat match and is for the undisputed WWE Universal Championship. Introducing the challenger from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns.
I've been at this table for decades, and I've never seen a competitor this dominant.
Month in, month out, Reigns continues to dominate.
Yeah, but think about this, Corey. The man who finally puts a loss in Roman's record will become immortal.
It's bold of you to think he'll even lose.
Well, even with the competition at this level, you might be right. You just can't help but be in awe of the Tribal Chief.
I agree, Saxton. This man has truly earned his spot at the head of the table.
And he is truly the Tribal Chief of WWE.
We can say with no hyperbole, he is the biggest star on Earth right now.
And introducing the challenger from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the prestigious champion, The Rock!
He's the biggest star in the world, not just in sports entertainment, but in all of entertainment. You can feel the electricity surging through the building right now. Everyone with chills up and down their spine.
We're about to see The Rock lay the smack down.
He's the trailblazing, eyebrow-raising phenomenon. The Great One, ready for action.
Double champ in the building. Skills so nice, they call him Champ twice.
Introducing the champion from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion and the WWE Undisputed Champion, the
Just think about the grind that comes with being a double champion. As great as the glory is, the hard work that comes with it is no joke.
Yeah, he may look good showing off the gold, but he's got to look good defending it as well. Otherwise, it'll be gone. You know he's going to be fighting for it all in this match.
Yeah, he's made it clear he is dead set on remaining on top of the mountain with those two titles.
I have a feeling we're about to see a classic, gentlemen.
You can see the desire in these competitors' eyes reflected right back at them in the shine of that championship's gold.
Championship on the line in this three-way match. This will be total mayhem with Roman Reigns, Cody Rhodes, and The Rock.
You always have to keep your head on a swivel in a triple threat match, but when a title's on the line, you really need to be on your game. Champion's advantage flies right out the window here.
That is absolutely right, Corey. In a match like this, the champion does not even need to be part of the deciding fall for the match to be over and a new champ to be crowned. Everything can come down to a matter of seconds.
Ooh, that's gonna leave a mark.
Going to any lengths to protect the title. If that means bending the rules slightly, then so be it.
A striking blow.
Bulldog! And the DDT!
Sleeper hold cinched in.
And breaks out of the sleeper.
And this one might be headed ringside.
Oh, man, he grabbed the kendo stick. Everyone needs to watch out now.
If there's one match type that's all about knowing when to pick your spots, it's got to be the triple threat match. Being a smart competitor means biding your time, letting the other two superstars in the match tire themselves out and wear each other down. Then you just have to pick the bones like the in-ring genius you are.
Honestly, sounds more like an in-ring scavenger, Corey, but still a smart strategy nonetheless.
The Rock trying to ramp things up.
And he goes into the ring.
How insulting is that?
A shot like that to the ego can really shake you up mentally.
Up to the electric chair, down for the drop.
Planted with the bulldog. Cody Rhodes is just having his way here.
Yeah, Roman is reeling as Cody chains together offense.
Oh, a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
The champ getting put on the back foot here.
The steel chair. Looks like he's opted to go with the simple but effective statement here.
A back suplex. Off the rope.
Delivering the suplex.
Underhook applied.
Side effect.
That could have been it right there.
He moves just in time.
Sequence of reversals there.
Man.
Brilliant countering by both competitors.
Big knee to the midsection.
Ooh, a sharp kick. Single leg takedown of their opponent, and there it is, the figure.
Trying to find a way out.
The pressure is reversed. This is agonizing.
All right, back to it, returning to the ring. Planning on what to do next. Down in the windpipe. The Rock left an opening for the counter.
Cody Rhodes from the middle rope.
Cody counter. And shoulders are down. And he breaks up the pin and the match continues. And he's able to counter.
Answer after answer for
Rhodes. That's it. We can have a new champion.
The Rock DDT!
Fight!
Vicious right forearm.
The champ's shoulders are down.
Oh, look at the crip.
Shoulders down! Championship on the line! And referee cuts off the count in one.
Still not enough to put him away.
He got whipped into...
Oh! With authority!
Oh, my God. Oh, what a backbreaker!
Right to the spine.
No escape from these punches.
Just ruthless.
Rhodes showing his opponent how confident he is.
He returns to the ring. Great counter.
just insulting.
Gentlemen, this is what I believe we refer to as unloading
to retain the title.
And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time.
Placed into the corner.
Dismantling the arm in the corner.
Gotta hurt.
Back into the ring.
Jumping clothesline.
Oof.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits. The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
Yeah, the Brahma Bull has been taken.
Cody Rhodes hooks him up.
Looking to put his opponent on Dream Street. Crossroads.
The champ has this one in hand now.
Switches into a flapjack.
Look at this, just unloading.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. Oh, stomp right to the hand. Clothesline to the back of the neck.
Hoist it up.
Nice suplex. Here's the pin time.
Close to three.
Roman Reigns doing what he does best, just stomping the hell out of his opponent.
I don't think his opponent's safe here. Kill the headlights.
Drive-by.
Roman dealing with Cody as he has so many others with disdain.
The champ is down. Title change. I can feel it.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
Oh, God, right to the cranium.
With a championship on the line.
And he breaks up the pinfall.
Yeah. Reigns turns that around. Oh, right to the man, Reigns.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Home with the gold tonight.
He had the chance.